Hello everyone. Here we have short presentation to give brief idea about network hubs. So let's start with the presentation. First of all, let's see what is the need to study hubs. For better transmission and communication, it is necessary to connect several nodes or stations in a network. This is achieved by making use of hubs. Therefore, it is necessary to have knowledge about hubs. Now, let's see what we are going to cover the topics about hubs in this presentation. First, we will see what is hubs, then its types, advantages, features, and then applications. So, what is hub? And what does it mean? A hub, also called a network hub, is a common connection point for devices in a network. These are the devices commonly used to connect segments of a LAN. The hub contains multiple ports. When a packet arrives at one port, it is copied to the other ports so that all the segments of the LAN can see all packets and the data is available to all the nodes. Now, let's see what are the types of hubs. There are three types of hubs. First, active hubs. Second, passive hubs. And the third one is intelligent hubs. Let's start with active hub. These hubs are normally used to connect all the stations in star topology. These active hubs can amplify and even can generate information signal. Active hub is also called as multiport repeater. This multiport repeater can regenerate the signal on the output side so that the signal can be kept strong. Active hubs operates in the physical layer, which is the lowest layer of the OSI model. This layer is concerned with the transmission and reception of the raw data or bit stream. Then the second type of hub is passive hubs. This passive hub is a connector that connects the wires coming from different branches in a network. When different nodes or stations are connected in star topology, a passive hub is just a point where the signals or packets coming from these different stations collide. Passive hubs in the OSI model lies below the physical layer. Then the third type of hub is intelligent hub. Intelligent hub is a special type of hub that can perform tasks of both active and passive hubs. It can perform tasks like bridging and routing. A bridge router is a type of network device operating as both a bridge and router. It forwards the frames to the connected segments or a LAN when there is no routing information. Let's see what are the advantages of hubs. Hub can extend total distance of a network. It does not affect the performance of the network seriously. Compared to the other switching techniques or connecting networks, hub is much more cost effective. It can connect different media types. Let's see what are the features of hubs. Hubs operates in half duplex mode, which means that when two computers are communicating or transferring the data, then only one can communicate or transmit data at a time. Hubs are available in 2 to 24 port size. Let's see what are the applications of hubs. Hubs are used to create small home networks. Hubs are used for monitoring the networks. These are used in organizations and computer labs for better connectivity. It makes one device or peripheral available throughout the whole network. So here are the references that we use for preparing our PPT. Thank you.